the national religions of the United States have to be confronted. And the American church is already, especially the white American church, is already starting from behind. You've got 400 years of catch-up to do anyway, but when you give tax-exempt status out and you call it a Christian nation, it's that much harder to root around and find what's at stake and how to make some stakes.